Medical Center. Part of Harrison Street was blocked off while police investigated. Police say 17-year-old Rodolfo Gutierrez of Rock Island was arrested in connection to the shooting. He is charged with intimidation with a dangerous weapon and willful injury. Police also say they recovered a gun during their investigation. Part of